This next song was sung first by Bobby Blue Bland. I didn't know that. I had to do a little research. And then Aretha Franklin did it later. She did an up-tempo version of this song. And even Kenny Rogers had a country sounding version of this song. But in my opinion, the definitive version of this song was sung by the Fantastic Four with Big Sweet James up front back in the day. So we're gonna take you back. We hope you guys appreciate and remember this song. On keyboards, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bill Malone. Where you at, Bill? You hiding from me? Here we go, y'all. Thank you. I paid all your credit card bills. I put you and your two ugly children on my living will. What'd you do that for? I even said yes to your brand new chest. I like that. When you were down in the basement playing your blues, I went to the store and bought you some brand new shoes. With the red on the bottom. So it's a shame. It's a dirty, 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 dirty shame, Jerry.
I know it's a shame.
It's a shame. I didn't know you had that voice. Do that again. If you don't share your sweet, sweet sticky love with me, God bless you.